Hi everyone, it's John
and Ben,
and we are very excited for today's unboxing video because it's a new month. It's April 2015. That means another Dinosaur Dracula Fun Pack to unbox.
Mm-hmm.
These are our favorite boxes to open every month.
Yes, because we really have no idea what he could possibly be putting in here. The box looks a little smaller this month, though, so I wonder what he has squeezed in there.
Let's open it up, see what we got.
Okay.
We got a little box of French Toast Crunch.
I love French Toast Crunch. It's like Cinnamon Toast Crunch, but French Toast Crunch.
Look, it's still good.
Oh, I could eat it.
It's not like a vintage box.
No! I got my breakfast for tomorrow. Ooh, or a snack right now.
I actually have never eaten French Toast Crunch. I've heard a lot of the hype, and I know they just brought it back. So let's do a little taste test right now. What do you say, guys?
Okay, it makes me happy.
It smells good. They look like little tiny pieces of toast.
Yeah. They're like little tiny pieces of French toast. Are they good?
Yeah, they're very tasty.
Yum.
All right, we're gonna have to pause this video so we can eat some cereal.
Yeah, we'll be back.
Okay, so what else do we have? The all-important tissue paper.
All right. This is Dino Drac specimen number 9, Mac Tonight.
Debuting in 1987, Mac Tonight was McDonald's attempt to create a, quote, aged-up mascot. Donning sunglasses over his big moon head, Mac Tonight tickled the ivories and made us want cheeseburgers. I remember this guy.
Yes, and actually, there's a McDonald's in Orlando that has a statue of one of these guys.
Yeah, I had my picture taken with it, so
yeah.
I think I'll put that picture from like 6 years ago right here. And this is what Mac Tonight is. That was his name.
Da, 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 da.
That is so funny.
This is awesome.
And by the way, can you believe this is the 9th Dinosaur Dracula box that we've opened? We've opened all 9 of them in a row.
Wow.
So we are very loyal customers.
Yes, we are. What else do we got in here? What's this?
It's Flicks.
Long-lasting Jawbreakers. It's like a Pez dispenser, huh?
Yeah, kind of.
Let's open this up.
This Flix dispenser, not Pez dispenser, but Flix, is based on the cartoon Street Sharks. And this dispenser has moving arms. This is actually pretty cool.
Oh, neat.
By the way, these Jawbreakers are from 1995, apparently. So I don't know if we should be sampling them. We'll just keep them in the plastic. How's that?
So anyway, you twist the top off.
And then dispense the candy through the bottom.
We have Dick Tracy movie cards.
Now, I think I asked you this a while ago, but you've never seen this movie.
I don't think so, no.
We'll go through these really quick.
Yeah.
Blast from Below. There's Dick Tracy himself right there. And the games Felons Play. Oops, there's one more. Spying on the Bad Guys.
Yeah, no, I don't think I've actually ever seen Dick Tracy, but
all right. This is
Cops versus Giant Goldfish. You have the right to silence. I think this this looks more like a betta fish than a goldfish. Sorry, it's the sciency part of me. But anywho, nobody knows how they got here, but they did. Giant air-breathing, man-eating goldfish, often in neon colors. Can the police stop them? You decide. No, they can't. They're giant goldfish that are somehow walking around, unless they're flying. Maybe they're flying.
Somebody needs to turn that into a movie. What do you think?
I think so.
So I see to go along with the Flix dispenser, we actually have some Street Sharks collectible cards, Series 1.
I never watched Street Sharks.
Neither did I. Sorry, Street Sharks fans.
Mm. Nothing personal. I don't think I've ever actually heard of it.
Here are... Oh, look, they can go underground.
That's why they're called Street Sharks. Interesting. That's kind of scary, actually. That one's stuck. Oops. Oh, is that a tattoo?
This is a decal, not a temporary tattoo. Sorry, Ben. I know you wanted a tattoo of Jab on your forearm.
That would make me look very mean.
And one more.
Okay, next up we have Independence Day Super Wide Movie Photo Cards. I really liked Independence Day. That's something I have seen in this box. All right.
These are very awkward shaped trading cards.
Yes, these are Topps Wide Vision.
Oh, there's the exploding White House.
Yes, this is the one scene that everybody remembers from this movie. It's like a concept drawing.
And there's some aliens.
Gunfight.
We have the monthly newsletter. Should we read that now or see what else is in
here? No, we should read that last. Okay. We always read that last. Ooh, what's this?
It contains one Garbage Pail Kids giant sticker. View at your own risk. Garbage Pail Kids arrived in 1985 and took the world by storm. Every kid I knew collected them. Later, rumors spread throughout my elementary school that they were bad luck, so many of us chucked our collections or at least hid them out of sight. One look at the sticker inside this envelope will show you how kids could have believed such a rumor. These things were spooky, gross, and sometimes downright disgusting.
Well, we gotta look. We gotta.
This is Bony Joni.
I was never much of a Garbage Pail Kids person myself.
That was a fad that passed us by.
Yes. Oh, it's the Miracle Fish torture teller. It's the Miracle Fish fortune teller.
This is like that Fred Flintstone one that we had in a few boxes ago. See?
Yes.
That's a sign that we are hardcore fans. Mm-hmm. We've opened them all up. We remember the Flintstone one. Okay, let's see what my fortune is.
You want to try mine?
All right, we'll try yours first.
Okay.
The fish in her hand. I guess it curled up entirely. That means passionate.
I'm passionate.
Well, how about me? Give me a try.
Okay. Here, let me put it this way so that it has to...
Oh, no. One fishy move.
It's moving. It's moving. It's rolling like this. It's like rolling...
Curling sides means fickle.
You're fickle. And...
We have the Dino Drac mini poster for the month, and he's at the aquarium.
I love aquariums.
I guess that would be the theme this month between the street sharks and the fish fortune teller.
I bet when we read this, it'll mention something about that.
Those fish stamps should have come this month. We got them a month early. Yeah. Remember last month we got those fish stamps?
Oh, wait, where's our sticker? Our sticker. Our Dino Drac sticker.
Here's the newsletter, the rundown of everything we just pulled out of the box. On the back, there's an art project for you, Ben.
Okay.
On the back of this page, draw and color a new species of fish, perhaps a legged air-breathing trout, or a shark with water-resistant cyborg enhancements, 10-eyed pink tuna with clown hair. The options are endless.
I was reading this part right here. This part. I'm in trouble.
Where it says, please don't tell me you've never seen Dick Tracy or Independence Day. Guys, those are two of my favorite movies.
I am in a lot of trouble.
Well, only half trouble because you have seen Independence Day.
That's true.
You just haven't seen Dick Tracy.
True. I've heard of it.
I probably haven't seen it since it came out in the theater. But anyway, we got a blank slate right here. Okay. How about you make up for your lack of Dick Tracy knowledge with creating a new species of fish?
Okay. Those are very interesting looking fish. See, mine is to go along with the cops versus giant goldfish storyline. So my fish has shoes on. His legs and shoes and hands.
This guy looks like he's going to eat your walking goldfish.
He does.
I can't tell you the name of this fish or anything, but he's kind of mean. You wouldn't want to run into him in your local lake.
No, mine's happy. Like mine has like a little smile on his face. Yours is like, I'm going to eat you.
Well, there we go. Another awesome box of randomness.
Yep.
Another awesome Dino Drac fun pack. We love opening these so much.
Yes, we do.
For more information about Dinosaur Dracula, check out his website. Check out Matt's website. It's right there. And it's also linked in the description below.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll be back next month. I can't wait to see what's in store for May.
I know. Well, that is that box number 10?
Yeah, that would be the 10th box.
10th box. Is there something like huge and special for 10? Like hitting the double digits. That's a big milestone.
That's crazy.
I know.
You don't want to miss that.
Nope.
So be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
On Facebook.
And Twitter. And I am going to finish off
No, you are not.
French toast.